Hello, my name is Vimi and I am a chiropractic assistant at Ravenswood Chiropractic and Wellness Center. Today I'm going to be showing you a couple of exercises and stretches to help correct rounded shoulders. So this next stretch is called the cervical extension. It's for the muscles at the front of your neck. What you want to do is open your mouth really wide, tilt your head back, and then close your mouth, and you'll feel the stretch right in here. You want to hold it for 20 seconds.